Hey guys! So we are back and we're gonna do that on my hide and seek with her. Let's go, come. So yeah, if you didn't saw my last episode, yeah. But I will have a lot of work editing this video because nothing, I didn't tell you this, but I have a editing app.
Did I go too far?
You're going over there to the tree.
You have to spit on her.
Yeah. Like that is our DNA.
Yeah.
After we get a knife and say tag ya 3 times.
Yeah.
And we go and count to 10. Yeah. And I say we find you, you are next. Yeah? 3 times. Okay? So spit on her.
You go
first or I go first.
Yeah.
Now you. No, properly a little bit more. No more! Spit. Okay, that's nice. Okay, so now we need a stick. Oh yeah. Here it is. So tag you. Wait. You have to hold it too, come. 3 times. Tag you it. Yeah, now we have to hide. We have to find a hiding spot. And after we have to come to 10, and after we have to say we found you. 3 times. No, she's still there. Okay, don't look back, yeah? Okay, stop. You have to come for me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, now we have to go back. And we have to get that stick again. And we said, we found you, you are next, three times. Yeah?
Yeah,
because the challenge, like, kind of didn't start it yet. So, let's run. Okay, so guys, this is a proper challenge because
now the challenge is gonna stop.
And after we have to hide. Tag you on it. Wait, no. We found you, you are next. We have to say that 3 times again.
I'm scared to do this, man.
Yeah, I know, I'm scared too. But if I'm scared, I laugh. Yeah. Okay, you have to hold it on. We found you, you're next. No. We found you, you're next.
We found you, you're next.
Get out of there. Wait. We're breaking the rules because it's not my hide and seek. You will be extra angry. Go hard. They're looking at her. Let's go hard.
Quick.
How do you do? What is it? Could you climb trees?
No.
Okay. Then follow me. Do you see there's loads of trees?
Yeah.
And there's loads of bushes.
Yeah.
You're hiding by there.
She ran in the pointers?
Probably.
Yes.
Okay. So guys, the challenge just started. And guys,
If you want to see me do it at 3 a.m., the devil's hour, then only 30 or likes, and I will do it because I am a madman. Okay. This is our entrance. Yeah. Be careful. Okay. So we step over here.
Ow! You good?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Oh no! This is a bad spot. Come. It's a bad spot.
Where are you going?
No! Oh. Okay.
Wait! Come back!
Could you climb it? Over here, climb it, yeah?
Quick!
I have to hide. Hold it, first hold the camera. Yeah, can do it.
Yeah, you can do it easily. Hold on.
Oh, I hit.
Over here. So go check if she's still there.
Yeah, don't. Come. You're next.
Take the camera.
Hold on. I need a good spot.
Yeah.
Oh, yo, come on up.
A big step.
Yo.
No, a big step. Big step over there.
Oh. No, I will help you.
No, we need to get out of this place. I can't.
You can.
Oh, I can't. I know the hiding space.
Follow me. Then we have to go quick.
Give me a good hiding spot.
You're gonna die, I think.
Because when you stab that dolphin, it will come after us.
Come.
A naked one!
Come.
I didn't want to die.
You're not dying. Come. Guys, now we are trying to find a hiding spot. This is a bad place.
Sniffic! Come down here.
Come down here. Mommy.
Come down here, over here.
Come.
Come.
This crab. So fun.
Thinks I saw her.
Come to play.
Oh, she's out of here.
Get down.
Okay,
so you have to make it 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
Okay. No, move it quick.
Yeah, that's me.
Down here.
Oh, jeez.
Guys, so now we are hiding. The challenge starts very soon. Get out of here. Okay, so the anaboard is creepy, yeah?
Oh jeez! What things I see her?
Jeez. Go.
Go. I am the weapon. Don't worry. Annabelle, come forward.
Shh. She's stronger because you think she's like small, but she's like very powerful.
Yeah. You have to like stay like away from the road. Hope no one picks up that creepy doll. She's already haunted. And she got spit.
I heard a laughing sound.
No, those are the birds.
Yeah, we never heard of that.
Come. Guys, so this challenge is actually like very creepy. Like, do not try this at home because we are the seven.